As consumers, we don't always pay close attention to when we use energy. Demand for electricity continues to rise, especially at times when it only seems natural to use it. So natural, in fact, that we all tend to use it at the same time and in similar ways. On days when the demand for energy is especially high, extra power plants are needed to meet the demand. Often, these extra power plants are more costly to operate and may create more greenhouse gases. The challenge lies in meeting the peak electricity demand without adding new power plants. Operating power plants that are only used part of the time is expensive and can be polluting. Without another solution, the increasing peak demand is difficult to meet. Reducing congestion will help existing power plants better serve all customer needs by better matching the demand with available supply. There are environmentally friendly alternatives to adding more generation. Electricity customers can voluntarily trim their electricity use during peak periods or choose to use electricity at a less congested time. This is called demand response. With demand response programs, utilities provide incentives to encourage you to reduce your demand during peak periods. Initiating demand response can be manual, fully automated, or something in between. An open automated demand response platform called OpenADR has been developed over many years based on feedback from customers like you. Automated demand response offers you a way to reduce electricity demand, even if you're not there or not thinking about it. With automation, you can decide in advance how you want to reduce your electricity demand. Demand response program signals trigger your pre-programmed energy management strategies, and even with automation, you can opt out at any time. Your contribution doesn't have to be big. If everyone reduces their demand a little bit, it adds up to a lot. Not only does automated demand response increase grid reliability, it provides flexibility to let you decide when and how often to reduce your demand. No matter how you choose to participate, your contribution will help keep the lights on with lower costs and in an environmentally friendly way. Earning widespread acceptance in California, where automated demand response is becoming a code requirement. In the United States, where OpenADR is becoming a national standard for demand response signals. And in successful deployments around the world. Demand response, proof positive that using energy wisely is not just about how much energy you use, but when you use it. Contact your local utility today to learn more about demand response programs and how they can work for you.